Crown Imperial on the BBC Concert Hall organ was Timothy Farrell, who played so magnificently for the Royal Wedding in Westminster Abbey. And you can meet and hear Tim on our big show at the Gaumont State Kilburn on Sunday, December the 8th, but details nearer the day. Meanwhile, there's another concert next Sunday, November the 17th, at the State Kilburn at 1 p.m. with David Hamilton and John Stewart. Also next Sunday, November the 17th, at the Edinburgh Bangor Village Hospital, 3 p.m. John Mann, Sheffield, the City School, 2:30, David Shepherd, the Ipswich Organ Enthusiast, 2:45, Arnold Loxham on the Christie, Peterborough, the K Theatre, 8 p.m, Reginald Dixon, at the Pool Antelope Hotel, 7:30 on Sunday, Basil Cuthbert. Then there's a concert, I believe, at the Ossett Town Hall, but I'm not sure of the details, and there's one at Buckingham Town Hall with John Mann, I think, but check. Monday next, the 18th, at the Europa Lodge, Austerley, at 7:30 p.m, I'll be playing for all the West London organ nuts. Well, that's about the lot for me, your old organ grinder, Robin Richmond. And so, till our next merry meeting at the same time next week, from me, bye-bye now.